phone, so it ain't no point in going through your phone. Same shit. Yeah. I got niggas all in your phone. That's why I ain't tripping, because you probably got niggas in your phone.
Nah, don't try to make me a cheater, because you a cheater.
Sorry, you don't sound cheating. Like, I ain't even...
You got somebody name saved in your phone. It's baby number two. She doing it. You don't know what to do it. Let me help you.
I ain't even gonna get into it because I already know. She know I be with you, so she just being on something.
So, she okay with being the side girl?
That's probably why I keep going, man. That's somebody that I used to know. I told you when people pop up out of nowhere and shit, bro, that's one of them situations. I guess.
Why you going all the way over there for?
I'm finna go in the bathroom, I can't walk around my own shit.
You don't have to pee. And don't cuss. You ain't cuss me out, but don't even cuss when you talk to me.
You be having niggas in your team, you up every 5 seconds or so. I don't know why you putting it on me. You be having niggas in you every 5 seconds. I don't know why you doing all that.
I ain't doing that.
I know, because you probably got a nigga. Mm-hmm. I ain't know how the game go, bruh.
If you don't want to talk to me no more, just say that. Don't try to make me a cheater because you cheat. Guess what?
Wait.
I ain't even gonna cheat back.
Yo, alright. You don't take that long to come up the street. I don't know what be going on anyway. Yeah, it's probably best you slide right now.
You ain't gotta tell me to go because I was already going.
She probably outside anyway.
Probably
she blowing my shit up. See, you talking about you gonna pop outside?
If I walk outside, I know she go high.
Talking about you gonna pop outside anyway. So shit, it's like shit, you finna be outside and your phone all of a sudden finna be dead. So I'm finna might as well. Shit. I don't even care no more.
Anyways, you know I don't do the arguing.
Alright, don't do it because you got a whole nother nigga anyway.
Yeah, I don't do
the old. Yeah, a whole nother nigga anyway, so that's why I ain't. I already know how it go. Wait. Make sure you get all your stuff, because it probably be in anyway. Whoop. I know YouTube. That's the end of that. T-shirt big as hell. I need to start working out. Where you going? Cause she got... Oh, I'm sorry. I ain't trying to hit you with the dough. I'm sorry. What you doing? Chill out. You can't be doing it in the neighborhood and she out there, G. I ain't got time for this.
I ain't scared of her.
I ain't got time for that, bro.
What I supposed to do? She the two. I'm the one, not the two. She need to be high.
I ain't got time for that right now.
Got time for what? Got time for what?
I ain't got time for that, bro. Like,
time for what?
Nah, G, because I ain't trying to get kicked out up over here, bro.
I ain't finna say nothing.
Nah, watch out. Just chill out. Just chill out real quick.
What you think I'm
going to go outside
and act crazy?
I ain't got time for nothing.
I ain't
going to
say nothing. I'm a pew.
I ain't got time for none of that. Come on, bro. Stop pulling on my door.
Get me outside.
Can you wait?
Yeah,
this door. Just go around the back and then go all the way around the right. Don't.
You think I finna hide from some girl?
Bro, chill out. I ain't got time for this.
I ain't finna say nothing. I ain't got to do it.
She be on some old too, so both of y'all.
And I gotta go bear nifty.
I ain't got time for that. You laughing? She, you probably finna pull up on another nigga.
Nah,
I'ma
take her out and go home.
You finna go pop outside with another nigga.
Nope, I ain't finna argue with no girl.
Bro, come on.
Stop. Let me out of here for real, though.
Call the dough.
Let me out.
No.
You talking about another nigga? You think if I was pulling up on another nigga, you'd be my wallpaper? Show them these. Show them.
It ain't even recording.
Show them. Well, I thought you
were. See, people outside. Watch out. There's people outside. Come on. Chill out, bro.
I'm finna say he holding me hostage. Three.
Chill out.
Two.
Watch out.
Let me out.
Watch out. Stop playing.
I'm not playing, y'all, for real. I'm not finna do nothing crazy. I ain't never did nothing crazy.
Gonna kill her.
Go.
So, you
ready
out.
To say rest in peace?
Chill out. It's not that deep. It's not even that serious, man. You got your niggas, so. Right here, you talking about your phone dead and you finna leave, so it's like, I was like, shit. You know somebody I used to know, so.
Yo, bro, hot.
The gum is not working. Still smell like seafood.
That cocaine do not work.
And seafood. Still smell like seafood. Bruh, stanky hell.
You stanky.
Smell like a fish bowl.
What you smell like?
You just said I smell good, so it ended on video. So you can refresh it if you want to.
Just how niggas got game. I got game too.
Oh, okay.
Let me out.
So you been lying the whole time. So I'm stanky at
him.
What you saying?
You smell yourself.
I know.
Just do your upper lip.
My breath is stinking. Smell it. My breath is stinking.
Stop.
You don't say that when you be trying to kiss on me. No. You be like, you be trying to kiss on me. You don't be saying that. All right, then.
Stop. It's already hot in here. Let me out of here. I ain't going to mess up the guy. Because she asked for me. She know her place.
I don't care. I know you got another nigga, so I ain't tripping about it. Go. Go to his house. I'm going to tell him to just come in the house. Fuck it. We can leave it at that. I ain't mean for you to post all them pictures earlier, but she, you ain't going to tell nothing. You let a nigga anyway. So I'm going to tell her to come in. You can go.
You let me post all this stuff on the internet and read.
I mean, you got nothing. You can get another nigga, so just post. I'm single. And post a picture. I swear 10 niggas going to text you, so. You can do that, and I'm finna tell her to come in and shit. If you finna leave, so it's like, fuck it.
I'm not finna leave. Move, stop holding your feet. Oh, move, you waste the time. If you don't let me out, I'm finna scream.
What's up? What you doing? Come on.
Stop, if you turn my jacket up, I swear you're gonna buy me 3 new ones.
Yeah, I ain't buying shit. And you think it's funny.
I don't care. You think I care about messing up your flow? This, yeah, hold me.
It was a prank. Come here, it was a prank. See, I was playing this shit. Gotta ask again. Bro, I get her every time. She not fucking with me in this shit, man. Bro, where you going? It's cold now. I ain't got no damn jacket. Babe, it was a prank. Quit playing. Babe. Playing too much. Fuck all this shit. Well, that was it, y'all. She won't come back to the prank. Come back to the phone. So, I'm finna go back in the house and she's. She, yeah, we out here. Bye. Okay. Hey, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe to the video because I think she for real and she want me to come back to the house, and she actually got in the car, so I don't know, but got her with another prank. She gonna be mad, but it is what it is. I probably took that L for the night. She probably go to another nigga. It is what it is, but let me show y'all that it was a prank, so she believe me. I'm just making it back to the house. Y'all see this, baby? I'm just blowing up, so, you know what I'm saying? I'm blowing something up. So. This, I got 2 phones, y'all, so I'm texting myself the whole time. Baby number 2, hold on. Let me go to my contacts. This is my other phone number. Do not call my number playing on my phone either, bro. But, hey, y'all better like this video because she just got mad and she really left. So, y'all better like this video, man. I ain't playing. I probably just took an L for that, so. Let me call her back.
Voicemail box that has not been set up yet. Goodbye.
She gonna answer.
I'm sorry, but the person. I'm sorry.
Bruh, answer the phone.
I'm sorry.
Bruh. Y'all, man, y'all better like my video, bruh.
It's not been set up yet. Goodbye.
Huh? Fuck it. I ain't finna call no, after this, no more after this. So she don't answer. It is what it is. I'ma see if she outside. She ain't outside. Then. Hello? Hello? What you job out for? It was a prank, bro. Damn, I know you heard me saying it's a prank.
When you say it was a prank?
Bro, you heard me saying it's a prank when you were walking out. You know you heard me say that.
I heard you say it was a prank.
Well, you come back in. It sounded like you out of drove out, so I guess I'll see you tomorrow then.
Nothing.
Huh?
I'm going to baby number two.
You going to baby number two? Say this. It was a prank, but say this. And I got proof that it was a prank, but it is what it is. I know you got a baby number two. I know how the game go. But be safe.
I ain't got no baby number two.
Nah, I ain't trying to hear that. Be safe. Subscribe to this video, man. I don't know if she gonna pull back up. It is what it is. I did this for the team, bro. I just took an L for y'all. So y'all better like and comment to this video, bro. Y'all better like. Man, like this video, bro. Stop playing. Like this video, man. I just took an L. So, and I did it for the team, man. Get some content. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We out. How you feel about that? You too easy to get a prank. That's two. That's three. My bad. I'm sorry. I ain't mean to do that to you. I had to get you. You look too good. I had to get you. You know what I'm saying? Can't be going too smooth. Can't be going too smooth, man. I had to get you. Had to get her, y'all. I don't know. I almost just took an L. She probably gonna come back. But hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. We got to do it, gang. Hey, how you feeling though? This song's it up. Yeah.